y'all. It's your girl Katie, and welcome back to my channel. All right, guys, I am back with yet another summer video. My last two videos, I had a vlog in Miami, a little vacation, a prep with me for summer. So basically, I've been pushing out a lot of summer videos, but today I am back with another video, and I am gonna be showing you guys a really big summer shopping haul. Now, before I get into anything, I would like to mention that this video is sponsored by Karma. So thank you, Karma, so much for sponsoring this video. So Karma is an app and a Chrome extension that basically makes sure you never miss a price drop or a coupon. And real quick, you guys can check it out using the link below, but using Karma has personally helped me save quite a bit on a variety of things, from Farfetch, Amazon, ASOS, like multiple stores. So of course I wanted to mention it in this video in case any of you guys were interested in a little summer shopping yourself. So how it works, on your computer you just download the Chrome extension, then you can just visit any of your favorite stores and save money while shopping. You can also get notifications via email or mobile push when an item you saved goes on sale, has a coupon, or even comes back in stock. And get this, Karma has a special feature which scans the web for coupon codes and then applies them automatically at checkout. So the Chrome extension is definitely a must. And you can even earn cash via PayPal when you shop from select retail partners. So make sure you guys go check out Karma's free Chrome extension through my link right here. That's shop.karmanow.com/KatherineRose, and it is also in the link below. And go save yourself some money, guys. Go shopping, get those coupon codes. If you can save money, why not do it? So go check that out, and thank you once again, Karma, for sponsoring this video. All right, so I have a few stores here. I have been selectively like trying to try out new stores, not so much really because most of these I've tried, but I'm just like getting around the internet, y'all, just trying to up my style, switch it up a little bit. I like have a certain style, which you'll see at the end, but for summer, I'm trying to get more colors. So this is all not black and white. Look what I am wearing, a colorful shirt with a black roulette. But actually a lot of these clothes I ordered for Miami, none of them came before Miami. So for a quick disclaimer before we get in this video, I have a trash bag. It's hidden behind the door over there, but it's full of clothes that I will be donating to Goodwill. Anyways, getting into this video. First things first, I bought some items from this place called Heart of Sun Swim. Okay, so first things first, this two-piece satin silk set is so adorable. So I love like little satin dresses. The difference about this is a two-piece set. So this is the skirt. I think they have these in different colors as well. But this has like a little belt kind of. It's like this, like a little cute belt. And then it straps around your waist. This is supposed to like kind of be low-waisted. And then this goes around like your stomach, mid-stomach area. And it is just so flattering, guys. We got that, and then the top is, it's kind of like a little halter top. It goes like this, and then it has the same. It has like the little strap to go over your neck, and then it has the strap in the back. So it's like backless, and if I had this from Miami, oh my God, I would have been posting endless pictures. I have yet to take a picture in this, but watch out because it's gonna be soon. Now, I got one swimsuit. I was really, really debating getting a boatload of swimsuits, but I have been getting a lot lately and I need to chill out. So this one is just different from any I have. It looks black from afar, but baby, don't be fooled. It is like this black, shiny. It's definitely not leather because it's swimwear, but it appears as leather when you look at it. Oh my God, like how bad is, ooh. Yeah, so I like that these, the Heart of Sun Swim, they basically only tie on one side, which you would think looks weird, but it does not. And it just kind of makes putting them on a lot easier. Super cute. These are the bottoms. It's just a regular triangle swimsuit, but I absolutely love the leather look to it. Like if you're gonna wear a swimsuit to like a party or like a pool party, this is what you would wear because it's not like a basic tanning swimsuit, but it's hot as and now I got two swimsuit cover-ups, and this is the first one. I have had this dress swimsuit cover up in my wish list for the longest time and I just haven't bought it. So to have this in my closet is beautiful. You can also just wear this as like a little summer dress with like a bikini under it, you know, because it is a little see-through, but it's cheetah print. It is super loose fitting. The sleeves are flaring, which I love, but then it ties at your neck so it can like be tightened, but it's completely backless. And then this just kind of hangs low and it is the most flattering thing ever. Like it just makes you look like this. Also, I got extra smalls in majority of these things. I'm just gonna put that out there, but if I got a different size, I will add that disclaimer. And then another swimsuit cover up, I wore this one in this picture right here. So I did wear this as kind of like a day party dress, but I wore a swimsuit under it. And oh my God, so this is like a halter top as well, you could go like this. It ties, it has these cute little gold rings at the bottom of the ties. And this one does the same to where it is like backless and it droops down and just gives you the most flattering freaking look ever. But it does tie in the middle. You can like cinch your waist in, which is my favorite part. And it is beautiful. That's the first store, guys. Moving on to Tiger Mist. I was so excited about this stuff because these colorful dresses would have been perfect for Miami. First things first, this dress. Oh, this dress I will be wearing out because it is beautiful. But it's like a halter top dress, but it ties like twice. So you can really tighten this area so it's not like drooping too low, which I love. And then it just looks like a halter top, but from the back, it is mainly backless except for this little thing. But then this, of course, goes like really low waisted, like on your back. And then the back of the skirt is scrunched right here. And whenever a dress has a middle scrunch, it makes your look popping. I have realized. This is adorable. This one, you can't really tell how it looks now. It looks like extremely not right when I'm holding it, but it is this orange, like meshy material. The sleeves are completely meshed. They flare out again, which I love, but then it has like obviously a little bit of coverage in the back and in the skirt. It's like a wrap dress. These go like, hello, these go right there. You'll see when I try it on. It's very hard to show these things, but this is a beautiful dress nonetheless and definitely like a daytime lunch thing. Come on, just throw this on with some sandals. Love. Now this dress was definitely like a going out in Miami dress. I'm gonna stop talking about Miami because it's gonna make me really sad, but this is adorable. I did love this color when I tried it on, but it's just like this ruched dress. It cinches on the side. It goes like this, like just straps. This part goes like this. So it's like a cross neck moment, which I adore. And it also has the little grips so it doesn't slide down. This is beautiful and the material is like super, it's that cooling, like nice stretchy material. So everything is very, very comfortable. This one is definitely a night out on the town. I can wear this here, I can wear it anywhere. This brown leather tube dress. I mean, this is just the hottest thing ever. This is hot. And it has the little grips as well, which I love. It zips on the side. I have their brown tube top and pants set. So I loved that set on me. So I decided to get the dress version. And I love this as well. It's like stretchy. It is stretchy, but it is like a leather. So it's, you know, not really a daytime dress in the summer per se. You might sweat a little bit, but that's okay. This dress is super cute as well. This is just a black tie dress. You can dress this up, you can dress it down. This basically, I mean, my neck is not that small, but it goes around your neck, so it ties like a halter top, but the back is completely laced up. You look at the front and it's like, okay, she's wearing a regular black dress. You look at the back and you're like, oh, okay. This one is super cute. You can do a lot with it as well. A few last things from Tiger Mist. This is a cute little basic wrap top. So once again, halter neck, has this little cutout and then ties in the back. Very simple, very basic. You can wear this with a skirt, with some shorts, whatever your heart desires, baby girl. And very lightweight as well. Very, very lightweight. This skirt reminded me so much of my cheerleading days because it is a skort and it kind of like has this V cut down. So it is very like sporty looking. Yeah, it's just black. I love black mini skirts. I wear them practically every day, so this is a good one to have. So I told you guys I had the brown top that is like the dress. I got the black version because I had the black pants to it, but I didn't get the top. They're like a little corset bustier top, but they have the mid wires in the center. It has the little grip so it stays up, and these are just so cute. They have the brown one and they have this black one, but since I always wear black, I had to add this to the collection. I just really, really like these tops. Last thing from Tiger Mist, guys, these pants. These are like super super flowy, very loose. Like, I'm thinking you could wear these with Air Forces in a tiny little crop top and you're like sporty business, if that makes sense. They fit amazing on the waist. They have the little, you know, like the business pant closure, and they're just really loose because they have this pattern in pants, but they're tight, and sometimes you just want a little breeze going. So I think this for like a daytime outfit is so cute, and I love these pants. I really do. All right, baby, we are moving on. Oh, I lied. I got another swimsuit. I do have a swimsuit this exact color from IMGEA, but this is a different style. So it kind of like ties in the front, has just one strap in the back. It's not like a triangle bikini, and then it ties at the top too. So it's super cute. Regular bottoms, like a brown, purple pink color. Very flattering. I love bright bikinis, I will say that. And then I got the sarong with it too, because sometimes I'm like, you know, you can make a little outfit if you have the sarong. And that is it from Tiger Mist. Moving on to Jaded London. I have never got anything from Jaded London before, guys. But I did see this little top and I was like, this is so cute. I have way too many white tank tops. But it has like these little bows, which I really don't know how I feel about these bows with the roses. I might take them off. It's just like a little graphic tank, which is super cute. This. Now, I don't know if you guys see these rompers all over Instagram. Everyone wears these, but they wear like the blue and the pink ones. Well, they came out with a new one in pistachio is the color. I have been wanting one of these for so long, and then I saw this color and I had to get my hands on it. So it's like a towel romper, and I've been loving little rompers like this. It fits so cute. You could put this over your bikini for the beach. Absolutely adore it, and it just buttons up. So I love this. It is literally a staple for summer. You could wear this, and it is like a towel-y material, so it's really nice. And wear it to the pool, wear it to the beach. So this next thing I kind of went out on a little limb with. I got a little velour two-piece set, so like a little sweat set but velvet. This is what it looks like. It's like a little cropped, it's not really cropped actually, but it looks short. A jacket kind of cuffs at the sleeves. It is like this brown velvet material, so comfortable. And then I guess they call it a corset because this part is like a different material, and this is where it goes on your stomach. So that's what they did with that, and it zips down. My favorite part is the hood, and it says Jaded. It adds to the set. It just really does. The bottoms are like loose flowing velvety sweatsuit pants. They fit really good. They are a little long, I'll say, but I could tuck them under, you know, just safety pin them under. Now, the thing about this is they call it like the thong bottoms because these come up on your waist, so it looks like you're wearing a little thong shoot in the back. And I really surprised myself with this one because I really, really liked it. We are going through this. We have two more places left. Real quick, I'm gonna show you guys these boots that I got now. Thigh-high leather boots. Not so much summer shopping. Boots are just one of those things that I see, and if they fit and I love them, then I can't resist them. So I be going on Jeffrey Campbell a lot. Most of my boots are from Jeffrey Campbell, but I saw these, and despite them not being for summer technically, they are so bad. But they are thigh high. I have all black boots except for one pair from Jeffrey Campbell, which are the knee highs that I always wear. So I was like, let me get another white pair, you know, brighten it up for summer. The difference about these, they have like gold accent straps, pointed toe, black sole. Adore these. And you can wear these with a little mini dress, and technically like it's a summer going out outfit. They are a little hot, I'll say, but definitely one of my favorite purchases that I've made as of recently. Last store, guys, is IMGEA. Here's the situation with IMGEA. I have never been able to figure out what my size is. The skirts are always too big in the waist but too short. So it's like, where am I going? The pants have always been too big, but then I got like a pair of medium sized pants a while back at Wasteland and they fit. So I always thought I was like a medium small. So every time I get something from IMGEA, there's at least one or two items that don't fit. I got a boatload from IMGEA. Like I said, I'm trying to really kind of find pieces that are unique in my closet and that I can work a lot with. So that's what I tried doing with this piece is not so unique, but I've been keeping my eye on this for a while. It's just their cropped Gia tank. It's white, little red Gia, and it's just a ribbed tank, and it fits amazing, and you could do so much with this. So now this skirt, I was like, I don't know how this is gonna fit.
this skirt.
Okay, it's a cargo skirt. I could even like put it with this tank top and it would be so cute. So I got this. It is a very mini skirt, but it is also very low waisted. So you look at it, you're like, what is that covering? You know, it covers what I have, thank God. But I looked at this and I was like, it's gonna be kind of big and too short. So what am I supposed to do? But the belt helps a ton. So you can obviously cinch it in and it's just like, has these little pockets. It's so like edgy and cute. And I love it. Once again, another statement piece. These pants I have in black. They're the XTias, which are so beautiful. Every time I wear them, you guys ask where the pants are from. I got the red. You could also do this with the tank top. And these are so hot. Once again, these aren't so much summer, but they're more contributing to just having staple pieces in my closet. They're not like tight fitting, but they're also not flaring. So they kind of just hang down. I adore these. It kind of just laces in the middle and that's how you tie the waist. But definitely one of my favorite items I got from IMGEA. Then I got this little black leather bralette. You can do so much with this. And it worries me sometimes when these clip in the back because I'm like, is it gonna be loose? But this one fits really good and it tightens on these straps, which is good. So I got it, I think an extra small in this. Yeah, an extra small in this as well. But it's just like this black, I mean, bralette, and it's super cute. And you could put this with any of the pants I got here and it would look amazing. So these look exactly kind of like my XTia pants, but they are slightly different. But when I tell you guys I'm obsessed with the XTias, this is why I got basically two new pairs. Only difference with these, instead of it just kind of having the cutouts here and lacing in the middle, it just has the cutouts on the sides. And then the bottom of these do flare out a little bit more than the XTias, but they also tie at the bottom, whereas the XTias do not tie. They lace up at the bottom, they lace up at the top. These are some staple pants. You're gonna look like a hot this summer if you wear these, guys. Then I got two sets. I am a huge set. I always struggle finding outfits if I'm going out, so the sets are right there for you. There are your outfits. There you go. These ones, I got an extra, extra small as well because my problem with IMGEA pants is they're always way, way too long on me, and I realize the extra, extra smalls are not that long. These are kind of like their old, I think they were called the Lucy pants or something, where they cut out on the side, but they don't go as far down, and then they also have like these little detailed, I guess they're like wings to clip on the side. So you'll see when I try them on what they look like. And then they scrunch in the back, which I love. And then they're just plain black pants that flare at the bottom. They're super stretchy, like very, very stretchy and very comfortable. And then the top that comes with it. So this top is very cute as well. There's not a lot going in the back, as you can see. It's just like a regular kind of shirt in the back. But the front, it basically just has like this connect in the middle. So you got a little cleavage, you got a little stomach here, and then it has the same like wing thing. So this set is adorable, definitely a nighttime set. Now this one is Britney Spears, baby. This is a Britney Spears set. So these are like the pants. I got this one in an extra small. They flare out at the bottom. They are tan leather, zip in the back. And then the thing with these is they have this here that ties around your waist. Super hot, come on. And then here's the top. I will say it's pretty difficult to get on, which is not my favorite part, especially because it's leather and it's not that stretchy. But when you do get it on, it's hot as zips in the back here. It is like a mock neck moment. It's sleeveless, and then it kind of gives you like a corset look because it dips down like this. And then the sides tie together. So here, and then tied at the bottom. Same thing on the other side. So there's lots of little stringy moments happening with this, but this together looks so good and so put together, but it's just like an easy set that you can grab and throw on. Last few items from IMGEA, guys. This top, which is another kind of crisscross top. So this is black, it's long sleeves for those chilly nights. It crisscrosses all the way down. Simple black long sleeve. It has the little thumb holes though, which I adore, and it's just super cute and it makes your tatas look poppin'. So love that. And then I paired it with this skirt, which I will say IMGEA skirts I am obsessed with. This skirt is adorable. It's a little mini skirt and then it kind of just scrunches on the side so you can tighten it, loosen it. Super cute. It's like flowy and ruffled, and like I said, you have to wear this low waisted because guys, this is literally the length of my head. Like, you know, you gotta be careful with this thing. embarrassing, especially if it catches the wind. Now, for the last two tops I got from IMGEA. This one I love. It is hard to show you right now, but it is like a corset-y top. Like this. All right, there we go. So that goes like this. It ties right here. The middle kind of has the little clasps that give it like that corset look. And then this is like meshy, but it has this on the side, and then it has like the ribbed look. So it is very like corset-esque, but then it has this moment that ties right here, and it is just the cutest top ever. Then this is the last top I got from IMGEA. Kind of the same vibe. It has like a halter vibe to it, but then crisscrosses in the middle, zips on the side, and then the back has like this stretchiness, so it's not like uncomfortable since it is leather. It just has a little clasp to go over your neck, and yeah, it's just a cute little halter moment that you could do. And there you have it, guys. There is my very large-ish shopping haul. This is what I got for the most part of it, and I am very, very happy with everything. I have never ordered so many clothes where everything fit almost perfectly, so I am very, very, very happy with everything I have purchased. And yeah, so I hope you enjoyed this video. I'm gonna have to hang all these up and organize my closet now. Thank you once again, Karma, for sponsoring this video. Make sure you guys go check out my link down below so you can download Karma and save yourself some money this summer. But if you did like this video, guys, please smash that thumbs up and subscribe down below, and don't forget to press that notification bell to get notified every time I upload and to become part of the notification squad. So that is all for today. I love you guys so, 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 so much, and I will see you guys in my next one. Bye. Yeah, coming in. Yeah, flex. I just wanna win. Yeah, LA BB, who we running with? Yeah. 2, 2, 3, 3, I'm on 10 again.